Check, 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 check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Hey, check. Check, check. Hey, hey. Oh.
How would you feel about your legs over my shoulders and me pulling out and going all out with your legs still up and over?
Everybody moved up! Last time! Don't make that hole any bigger! Get the fuck up here! For my friends! And my friends only! It was lost forever! Are we ready?
Fucking torn!
Thanks to everybody that traveled to get here. Welcome to our beautiful city of Milwaukee. The last couple days we've been scooting around here and I got to play tour guide here for the first time ever. And it kind of reminded me how much I love this city. I love this scene. And I'm so excited for this show. We're gonna have some fucking fun. All right. Don't stop now. Bring it back in.
Yeah. Check, check.
There we go.
He's got tape. Tape.
things that I see, a lot of things that I hear, is people trying to defend us for some reason. They feel like they have to defend us. They feel like they have to, like, hey, everybody's gonna inspire so much shit, but I still like them. You don't have to do that. We don't apologize for anything. We've never apologized for anything. We've been ourselves for this whole time. No, all we did was play with some bands that are different than us. What's to apologize for that? That's so dumb. Exactly. This next song I wrote, it's named after my mother, but it's an open letter pretty much to everybody saying, this is who I am, this is what I've done, and I'm gonna live and I'm gonna die with my mistakes. And I hope you guys do the same. We'll be right back.
so much to all the bands that played with us tonight. We were chosen to be here for a reason. It's because we love you. This is a perfect last show from us. Absolutely perfect, from the stage here, to the room here, and all the bands that we had come out tonight, and all the people that showed up. So sick. I love you. We gotta keep going.
Yeah.
was sitting by the door earlier, right around the time the doors opened. And I just kept seeing people pile in. And my face just, I just kept smiling and smiling because I recognized so many people from different places. And you guys think we don't know this, but when you come to our show 3, 4, 5 times and you come every time that we come to your town, we notice you. I assure you that we notice you, and I assure you that when you walk through that door tonight, I'm like, holy shit, you came all the way from here, you came all the way from here, you came all the way from here, and I'm so happy to have you. Thank you guys so much for everything. We're gonna play one more old song, and then we'll be back to some other stuff. This is the first song we ever wrote in 2009.
Thank you.
the last break before we finish this thing up. This is my last thing that I get to say before it's all over. Zach, Marcus, Kip, you mean the world to me. Right here, right now. You mean the world to me too. I'm never gonna forget this. We're never gonna forget this. There's no way we could. You did this for us. Thank you so much. Three songs left. This is it. Right here. We'll be right back.
Rock, bust it down with me!